guys. Wiggs here. I have a green screen. Something I've had for a little while, but I've never really gotten to use. And now I've got the lighting set up. And so I figured let's give it a shot. I've been putting more content out on YouTube. So I'm trying to. And why not throw a live comm in there? Why not? No, I really just want to get the green screen on. I don't like doing live comms as much as I used to. Just because they feel kind of, I don't know, kind of not really what I'm into as much. I like scripting stuff, but I don't stick to scripts, so see how it goes. I know this is problematic with that is phasing through my head, but, you know, just how it's going for right now. Anyway, right now, it's like 3 in the morning. I realize I'm going to be editing a lot of this, so... And just as I said... Whenever I say this shit, I feel like I should just not edit. For the sake of not editing. Just to show how ridiculous it looks. Maybe I will. Maybe this will be lost. Fuck you.
I know where we want to be. Follow me.
See my head fucking disappearing in the wood.
Ready and excited.
Oh. Alright. And fucking up.
I've got your back.
Oh, yeah.
Remember me tell you.
Oh man.
Introducing your champion.
Oh, geez.
Follow my path to win.
Follow my path. Oh, geez. Fight these people.
I'm the jump master.
Oh, high quality. You know what? I'm only doing one game.
Got a good feeling about this area.
Okay. Get ready. Moving up.
I'm feeling a little bit better. God forbid I was going to sit here. I'm gonna G7 in a wing game. So, by the way, I chose to buy this skin over the fucking character.
Body shield here. Level
don't
2.
Don't regret it whatsoever. I don't know how much of this is getting money now, by the way. I'm probably just gonna add it to this fucking video. I forgot how many self aware enemy jokes I'm making.
Firing. They spotted me. I'm taking shots. Reload.
I want to see the combat shield.
Recharging
though.
My shields.
That was fun. I got thirsty.
On this field, you gotta be prepared for anything.
Level
3.
Round
2.
Beginning
ring
countdown.
I'm gonna start right now. That was pretty shitty. Make this at least funny. So, I know the editing happens all this shit in post, but like, it's the real question now. Besides all those adding bullshit questions I'm gonna out, as if this game will even fucking make any difference. We'll do one more. One more. Is that only one? But I'm cheating. We're doing one more. One more. My hand fucking disappears. I can't stand myself for making this fucking video. How long have I been here? 12 minutes. 10 minutes. About. And it happens, yeah. Just filler. It's garbage. It's like Windows Movie Maker. It's all out. God damn it. So I just had to fix that crumble. Holy shit. And then the head got worse. But. That guy's holy shit, he's level 100. Here's where I'm at a crossroads. I commit to the meme. I'm playing another game. Just had 3 minutes. Or stop recording and I go to fucking bed. And I upload this shitty video. And the best part of this gameplay would be me dropping some shit at the end of this. But I don't fucking know. Because all this shit's done in fucking post. Less for the fuck.
Enemy out.
Not back, shooter.
Reloading.
Oscar Mike.
Let's go.
Reloading. Reloading.
Looks like you've been hitting the range.
God
reloading.
Damn.
Down one squad.
I'm
nice work.
Good at this game.
Taking a knee. Patching up.
Give me that loot. Alright, 4 kills.
Recharge.
I'm being way too fucking meta with these videos now, but I don't give a shit. I'm making content I want. Otherwise, I hope you guys enjoyed this. I don't know what to call this. Because all this is just running through my head as to what it's going to be after I edit this shit. Hopefully the way I think it is right now is as funny as it turns out to be. Either way, thanks a ton for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Yeah, last game was worth it all. Fucking Cowboy Gibraltar. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed. I'll catch you next time.